Hi everyone, we are Scantist, a Singapore-based startup focusing on application security. My name is Liu Yang, the co-founder of the company. With the trend of digitization, software is everywhere, from websites, mobile apps, to IoT applications. But the reliance on application also means that they need to be secured. And this is especially true during the pandemic period, where everything turns virtual. Nowadays, vulnerabilities in application layer has become the major battleground for cybersecurity. Infamous instances like Panama Paper, Equifax, and Heartbleed all arise from application level breaches. However, to achieve application security is far from easy. First, there are simply too many vulnerabilities out there, and every three of the top five threats for data breaches are application security related. Secondly, open source plays a major role in the modern application, where 99% of them are using open source components. And if the vulnerabilities in open source is not detected or managed, there is no way to achieve application security. And third, the speed of development keeps increasing and the complexity of software is growing exponentially. And these factors combined call for effective application security solutions. As a university spin-off, leveraging years of R&D, Scantist is able to provide deep scan to hunt vulnerabilities in both source code and binaries. Our software composition analysis solution is able to identify known vulnerabilities in a cost-effective manner, while our smart father is a dynamic approach aimed at finding unknown vulnerabilities across different architectures and operating systems. As a result, Scantist solutions are able to offer 10 times reduction in vulnerability management costs and effort. Now, let me show you some unique capabilities of Scantist offering. First, leveraging our unique dynamic binary instrumentation framework, our smart father can perform security testing on binary programs directly without emulation at a native speed. And we can support binaries formats across different operating systems and architectures. Secondly, Scantist SAA can find vulnerabilities in both source code and binary formats, which include firmware, APK files, and even Docker containers. Particularly, we can perform partial vulnerability function matching for C language and obfuscation support for jar binaries. Our vulnerability data comes from many different sources, include NVD database, source code repositories like GitHub, GitLab, bug tracking forum, and even issue tracking software. Once we collect this information, we manually verify them to remove false positives. The verified vulnerabilities are used as data in our SAA solutions. And more excitingly, these verified vulnerabilities are also used as training data to develop revolutionary SAST offerings with low false positive rate using graph neural network, which is a very natural AI model to learn program semantics. Visibility is the key in our product design to help users identify vulnerabilities in their application code quickly and effectively. Visual tools like dependency graph and the knowledge graph allow users to immediately recognize vulnerability components in their applications and common vulnerabilities across different projects. Not only finding vulnerabilities, we are able to provide our user with extremely targeted remediation advice to fix the vulnerabilities. We have also developed a compatibility analysis engine based on the program semantic differencing analysis to help user to find the right fix. Vulnerabilities can be fixed on our platform with a single click, helping development team to achieve fast fix and time to market. Scantist is also able to provide integration with all points of your software development lifecycle to achieve the so-called DevSecOps and eventually the continuous application security. By using Scantist, development team can effectively use their resources to improve the software security and legal compliance, time to market, lower vulnerability management cost, for the organization. Scantist has been lucky so far as a recipient of multiple awards and grants. Some of our key customers include government agencies and companies within the tech and finance industries. If your organization is developing software, please try out our solutions at scantist.io or drop us an email to have a chat. Thank you.